Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Mine and My Brother's channel. Jared doesn't ever start videos, so I'm back at it again, saying everything every single time. Can you please take it away for once in your life? Go.
Alright, I wasn't prepared for that.
And yet again, Jared doesn't do anything. Great. So we're joined here with Harrison and Anderson Webb, and we're going to do a little game called, is it like the one-up challenge? Is that what it's called? Whatever this title is of this video is what it's called. Do you want to explain the rules?
I honestly don't even know, I really don't know.
Okay, I'm back at it again. So basically, Kian wrote down some things or some questions, and he's gonna say like science or this physical task, and we have to choose which brother would be better at it, and then they get in the hot seat, have to do the question, and if the other person loses...
You have to kiss Corey.
They get to kiss me.
Alright, I'm not doing that.
But basically, I don't think there is consequences. I feel like the things that they did are consequences enough. But without further ado, let's go with question number one. What is the first subject? Thank you so much for doing so much in this intro.
I didn't know the rules, I'm sorry.
Thank you guys for speaking too. Do you want to say anything?
You didn't laugh.
Hey! Okay, but we're Harrison Anderson, by the way.
You'll get it as we go along, I guess. Yeah. Let's go with round number one. Kian sorting through a whole stack of things.
Okay, easy, right? This is England versus Australia. One of you is better at England? Just the...
English language? Like what?
Just England. Which one of you is better at England?
So I guess we're gonna win this one.
Is it like I'm old England? Like history of England?
Which one of you is better at England? Could be history, could be spelling England. I'll give you a subject and you guys decide on who's better at what subject.
Is that the subject? England. England.
Yeah. Corey. I'm voting Corey. Corey, this one.
Alright, I think me. Right? No, me, yes, no.
I think.
Yeah, alright, fucking me. Yeah.
Alright, older brother goes against the older brother. Let's do it! Alright, what is the question? Let's go.
It's gonna be some bullshit.
Here we go.
Man. Nothing to do with England at all.
Which country borders England to the north?
Oh, I know this one. It's easy.
Ireland?
Wait.
Whoever goes. Scotland.
Yeah.
Scotland.
Yeah. I don't really know the rules. Can you shout it?
I just shout it. Yeah, I got it.
Oh, I wasn't answering that. I knew it was Scotland.
Wait, you're Scotland, obviously.
Yeah, you said Ireland. What the fuck?
Ireland, Scotland, the same fucking thing.
It's not across the ocean to the left.
That was a test round. We don't really know how
to
score.
Now you understand how to play the game.
Just say ting or bang.
You say bang, we say ting.
And then Kian just says who said it first, and then we answer. If we get it wrong, gets handed over. You can't go.
This subject is Australia.
Let me have it.
Your dumbass is not having it.
Do you want to do
it? Australia? I know Australia.
I have no clue.
Alright, fine. You have this one too, Corey.
I'll go for this one as well.
Okay. Which one of these brands is Australia? Billabong, Quiksilver, or Hurley?
Bang! Hurley!
No.
Billabong.
Billabong.
Quiksilver, Billabong, or Hurley?
He said Hurley.
I said Hurley, yeah.
Okay, Quiksilver. You said Billabong.
It's Quiksilver's the one then.
Quiksilver.
You gotta get the point.
Billabong's Australian.
Yeah, it's
Australian.
All right. Let's look this shit up.
Billabong's
Australian. See ya.
I guess you guys get it. It was supposed to be Quiksilver though.
That's the test round again.
I got it right.
No, because Quiksilver, it got handed over to him.
All right, let's go.
The people behind us suck.
This is a mess.
Why did you look up and see where Billabong was from? Did you just think it was American?
Yeah, it's assumed.
Okay, that's not fair, we get that point.
Don't look at me, it's not my face.
Yeah, it's my video, we get the point.
Alright, so we get the first one, 1-1.
You said Billabong was a channel,
well, I don't know.
Here we go, regardless. This one is about the solar system.
Alright, I'm gonna do this one.
Which planet is the third furthest away from Earth?
Oh my god, please.
Ping. Go for it. Jupiter. Is it? I don't fucking
That's
know.
That's like the 8th.
Wait, no.
Don't say
that. Please don't fucking say that.
I'm not. Mercury.
That's the first one.
That's so far.
What about you?
Mars.
Clute?
Mars.
No.
Mars is Saturn.
Yes.
That was bullshit.
Zoom in.
Oh my god.
Alright, here we go. Next question. The subject is pop culture.
You got this one.
Okay, I guess I got this one.
I don't know. Do you know pop culture?
Yeah, sure. What's pop culture?
Music.
You know, pop, like hip-hop, pop stuff. Hip-hop culture, I guess.
I'll take it.
Go.
Here we go. What year did Call Me Maybe by Carly Rae Jepsen come out?
2010?
2012.
Did you guess that?
No, I knew it was 2012. I wouldn't know why.
Alright, what's the score?
2-1. It's 2-1. Oh, 2-1. Alright, 2-1.
Next subject is...
I'll take it. I used to be good at
I used to be. What height did you get?
You got it. You should do this one, actually. You want me to know? You do it.
Do you want it?
You're gonna have to write this one down.
Okay.
Wait.
This one's fairly difficult. What is 22,594, 1,738? Can't use your phone, Corey.
You didn't say anything.
Okay, what is it? Long division, boys.
Bro, I forgot how to do this shit.
You give up.
Okay, just give your closest answer. Honestly, if you're within 20, I'll give it to you.
14?
I was gonna do 16.4.
It's 13.
He literally got like 1600s. That's some shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Alright, let me go.
I think it's 16.
You're doing it the wrong way.
What's next?
Ready? Who has the most endurance?
I'm gonna do it.
So I'll do it, fuck it, yeah.
Alright, here we go. Who can do the most push-ups?
Great, why can't it be fucking me?
Can you do push-ups?
Yes, you wanna go first?
No.
You go first.
Second angle starts now.
Alright, ready? This is probably my favorite one.
Oh.
It is my favorite one. This is another physical one.
Okay.
Right? I guess the subject would be like chugging, drinking. Who could chug something the fastest?
Yeah, I'm going.
Chugging?
I can't feel my arms right now.
Me either, right? We're gonna lose this round.
Yeah, I know we are.
Alright, I'll do it then.
You'll do it?
Yeah,
you'll do it?
Chugging
Alright. Who can chug a Coke in a bowl without using their hands the fastest?
So like...
What the fuck?
Hey Marks.
The meaning.
Get ready. Go. Oh wait!
No!
No way! Corey, go!
No way.
Go, Corey!
No way!
Go, Corey! Go! No.
Corey, get up and
suck it away!
Get up and grab a straw! Get up and grab a straw somewhere!
Go, suck that shit, boy!
You never said you can't get anything.
Go!
Corey, you don't have time for this. Just go.
Holy shit!
Corey, come on, go! Go!
Yeah, go on, just finish it! Finish it!
Ah, oh, you fucking...
That's my boy!
Ready for the next one?
Yeah.
This one's back to being mental. This one is spelling.
I'm gonna do this one.
The word you need to spell is... rhinoceros.
Please tell me you know how to spell this.
You, Corey, you do not.
Yeah, you do.
Keaton, you don't fucking know how to spell anything.
I didn't know how to spell it.
You don't know how to spell anything in your video that you just had.
Give me a word to spell. Start right now. Spell example.
ESPLNOR.
What?
I was kidding. Oh my god.
Ready?
Yeah,
wait. Show it on 1, 2, 3.
No.
Ryan.
No. You guys are just.
Nope. Nope.
How do you spell it?
R H I N O C E R O.
C E R. Oh, really?
There's no
C-A-U-R.
Oh my god, I'm gonna keep
going. You're welcome for that one, guys.
Sorry, I was trying to think of that thesaurus.
We're not really good
at it. It's a thesaurus!
I was gonna say Tyrannosaurus.
So wait, who gets that? None of us?
Yeah.
No. Yeah.
Alright, so last point. No one gets that, I guess.
Next one is... about food?
Oh, this is definitely right for
next one.
Oh, what are you trying to say? I'm fucking...
that?
So we got our opponents?
Yeah, Corey.
Alright, ready?
Physical and back
it up. What does FDA stand for?
Federal.
What?
It's not food. It's not food.
You can't say anything.
Is it?
No,
it's
food.
You can't say right. Federal Dietary Association. There you go.
Hold on. He just whispered. I was wrong.
Well, I know what it is now, and it's still food.
Oh, it is food.
No, not like that. It's just about food.
It's about food. Yeah.
Oh, right.
So what does FDA stand for?
Federal Dietary Association.
All right. Now, who, Corey, your turn.
We'll be going to a quick break. Answer the next question.
The first...
It's not your turn.
Okay. Say something. Federal Drug Association?
That's not really food. No. Go to you. By now it should be fucking easy.
Yes. It's Food Something Association.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
D. I don't know what the D would be. Food Dietary Association.
No.
No,
food,
you said
drugs,
that.
Alcohol?
No.
Oh, God.
How did you
know? Oh, my God. Oh,
shit.
Corey. No, fuck, I know what it is.
Corey.
I know what it is.
We don't fucking
know. I know what it is.
Food...
Oh. Is there a lifeline? Food. Can I chip in here?
No. No. Everyone in this room knows except you, by the way, Harrison.
I don't think...
I'm watching you too.
Frustrating.
Food. Drug. I No! Food drugs? What the fuck are food drugs?
Just finish it!
Food drugs associate.
No!
What?
Food drugs administration!
Yes!
Food drugs administration!
Oh, it is administration. Yeah.
Thank you.
Next question. This one is fairly hard. This next one is about science. What is the element?
Wait, who's taking it? Who's taking it?
Yes! Alright,
go. Me and Jared.
Aaron, F.E.
How did you know that?
This one is about the United States of America.
I'm taking it.
Okay, you guys need paper.
Then I'll do it.
No, I'm just kidding, I'll take it. I want to do the last one.
Alright, right when I finish this question, the timer starts, you have 30 seconds to name seven states that start with the letter M. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pencil down.
Montana, Michigan, Minnesota, Maryland, Maine, Mississippi, and I don't know if Montauk is one, but I just said that.
Montauk is not.
Yeah.
Minnesota, Michigan, and Mississippi.
What's up?
Oh, it's in this video.
Oh, yeah. I don't know who won. It'll be on the screen.
We're all winners.
Okay, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for joining us for another video. Give it a thumbs up if you like this video. Comment what more you want to see on our channel. Make sure you subscribe, turn on those post notifications, and we'll see you in 3 weeks for another video when Jared's finally back and not lazy. Thank you guys, we'll see you next video. I don't know what it is. Alright, see ya.
Jared LeBay.